Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. In this video, we are going to discuss about setting Selenium 3 in Mac machine. Okay, that in the previous videos, we have seen that how to set up Selenium 3 in Windows machine. In this video, we will see the Mac machine. That what is the difference that no to set the Selenium 3? Okay, like in the in Selenium 2, if you want to launch Firefox, no need to do any extra configurations. But after coming to the Selenium 3, we need to do some bit configuration to launch the Firefox. That in Selenium 2, if you want to launch or if you want to execute your scripts in Chrome, then you have to download the binary of Chrome, that is chromedriver.exe, and you have to place in some specific folder, and you have to mention that where the folder is. Means in Selenium 2, you have to use system.set property and then webdriver.chrome, and you have to give the path of your executable file to that. It will come to know that where the exe of Chrome is, then only it will execute. For coming to the Firefox, this configuration is not needed for Selenium 2. But coming to the Selenium 3, for each and every browser, irrespective of any browser, that if it is Firefox, Chrome, IE, whatever it may be, you have to download the executable file of that particular browser, and you have to mention the path of that executable where it is. Okay, then only it will execute. Coming to Firefox and Selenium 3, now you have to download the Gecko driver. Okay, means this is Firefox executable. Now you have to download the Gecko driver, and you have to pass the path of this driver, then only you can launch Firefox and you can work with that browser. Okay, when you go to official site of Selenium, that selenium.hq.org, and if you go to the download section, there you can see download of your latest Selenium. This is 3.0.0 beta 4. Okay, if you come down, you can see the same thing as Java. You can download this version or this one, whatever it may be, no problem. That you download this one or go to here, this one, this Java version. Okay, now once you download, you have to add this jar file to your working directory in Eclipse, and then from where you can download the Gecko driver.exe. Okay, go to this section, see third party drivers, buildings and plugins. Here you can see Mozilla Gecko driver, Google Chrome driver, Opera, everything you can find here. From there you can download the Mozilla Gecko driver. If you click here, it will navigate to this. You see version 11.1 is the latest one, released in 12 hours ago. The previous version is 11.0, 10.0, something like that. You just download the latest version. That you see Gecko driver Mac OS dot TRZZ. Okay, Mac OS dot TRZZ. You just download this one. This is a zip file, you just unzip. Okay, once you unzip, if you go to I'm opening that one. You can find like this Gecko driver, and this is the Selenium 3 jar. I have removed that zip file. I just extracted. Once you extract the Gecko driver.zip, then you can find this type of file, that is Gecko driver in exec executable. Okay, now In Windows, you will say that system.set property, then you can give the key value of that Gecko driver. But that will not work here. So what you need to do for this? Okay, for this you have to do that, you have to set this in the this folder. You have to place this executable file in /user/local/bin. You have to place this executable file in this folder, and that's it. No need to do anything. You just write normal program, that how you write in Selenium 2. WebDriver, driver is called new Firefox driver, driver.get. No need to mention system.set property kind of information. The machine will all automatically comes to know that the executable there is there in the user local bin, and it will access from there and it will launch the browser. Now we will see how to do this. Here in your Mac, the go to folder, and you just type /user/local/bin and click OK. See, now you can find the Gecko driver executable in this folder I have placed. But initially, in the first time you configuring, this is the first time, then you will not see /user/local/bin folder that you have to create. Okay, in the initial it is not available in your Mac machine. You have to create /user/local/bin. Okay, how you do that? Okay, go to the terminal of your Mac machine, and you just copy this sudo mkdir make directory and bin. Okay, go to the terminal, you just paste this one, sudo mkdir /usr/local/bin. What is sudo? Sudo means it is kind of giving administrative permissions, kind of means it is not normal user, this is administrative users. Okay, then you have to use sudo mkdir /user/local/bin, hit enter, then it will ask for the password. Okay, you just give your user login password, and it will not show on the terminal. You say it is showing file exists. The reason is I have already that folder, but it is first time it will create this directory. If this is the first time, after completion of this giving the password, it is able to create the user local bin. Now you have this folder structure in your machine. Now you go to the same way that go to folder /user/bin. Okay, then copy and paste the Gecko driver in this path. Okay, copy Gecko driver this executable from your folder to this folder. That's it, and close this. And now we will see a sample program. Okay, I'll go to Eclipse and I'll create a class, and now I'll give Selenium 3 Mac demo. Okay, I'll say public static void main. That's it. Now I have to add Selenium jar, 3 jar. Go to the properties, Java build path, add external jars. Here I have, okay, I have added even this one. If you go to here, okay, now we will see sample program that WebDriver driver equal to new Firefox driver. Okay, I have to import WebDriver and Firefox driver. Okay, WebDriver and Firefox driver. Now what I'll do, driver dot get, and I'll pass one URL in this, that http://automation-testing.in. That's all. No need to mention system.setProperty, something we do in the Windows machine. Okay, now you simply execute this as run as Java application. Okay, now you just execute this, and then it will say that listening to this port, something like that. Okay, now it launched the Firefox and it will navigate into automation-testing.in. Okay, it launched the Firefox and it navigated to the automation-testing.in site. Okay, this is my official site. You can find all the blocks or information in this site. Okay, this way you can configure Selenium 3 setup in your Mac machine, that you have to download the Gecko driver and you have to place the same thing in /user/local/bin. By default, if it is the first time, you will not find that folder structure. You just have to create using this command from your terminal, sudo mkdir /user/local/bin. Then you can find that folder. You just copy paste the Gecko driver executable into this folder and you write the program very normally. WebDriver driver is called new Firefox driver, driver.get. That's all. This way you can configure and use Firefox in your Mac machine using Selenium 3. That's all in this video. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Automation Testing channel and please like us at our Facebook page.